That was part of the contract, even getting the conflict against Clipper. So we didn't have no choice. So Floyd told me before the fight, before the he took the fight, he's like, I'm gonna get you this WBA fight, but you gotta give up the title right after. Why? I don't want to do that. He said, don't worry about it. This is just a belt. You're gonna get a bigger fight, more money, and you fight Adonis after.
Now you got a second chance at the WBC belt, right?
Yeah, because I wanted to fight Adonis. Floyd's on the card on McGregor.
Your first fight with Adonis?
Yeah, I called him out after the Miguel fight. I asked for this fight a long time and finally got it. I'm not here to play, I'm here to fight the best.
You've worked with Eddie Mustafa Muhammad.